Did you know that you can save items from LibrarySearch so that you can come back to them later? It's fairly simple to do. Step 1. Go to LibrarySearch, log in, and search for your topic, or for a specific book or article. Then step 2. Select the items you want to save by ticking the checkbox next to them. Step 3. Use the Select an Action menu, which appears at the top of the list of items or the top right of the Details page for a single item, and select Add to Favorites. An important note, the first time that you save a favorite, it will add it to a temporary list. You'll need to set up one or more permanent lists if you want to keep hold of your favorites. To do this, make sure you're logged into LibrarySearch, then click Favorites in the menu at the top. Click the Add List icon, which looks like a notepad with a plus sign on it. Give your list a name, and then move any items from the temporary list to your new list. You can do this with a drag and drop option, or by using a drop-down menu. Once you've got your list set up, the final step becomes to choose which list you want to add things to. Then you're done. You can log back into LibrarySearch at any time to access your favourites again, wherever you are, a convenient way to go back to those books and articles you need for your studies.